Boy, no, I'm not mad because Rihanna's dating J.R. Smith. I'm actually happy. You know what I'm saying? She need a real nigga in her life. Yeah, I said it. J.R. Smith is a hood nigga. She need one in her life. They both rich. You know what I'm saying? He love his career. She love her career. I don't think he'll beat her ass. J.R. Smith, no. That ain't cool shit to do. That's that light-skinned, pretty boy, insecure shit. You know, J.R. Smith is a hood nigga. I heard he gangbang on the low. No, but all bullshit to the side, though. I just want to say thank you, Rihanna. You know what I'm saying? Now you can focus on him instead of doing these goddamn videos topless because you're fucking up a lot of people's heads. Man, you know, it's dudes around the world thriving and drooling, hoping you come out with the new video with your titties out and your ass out. Now that you got you a man, J.R. Smith, you can spend a lot of time with him and do your thing, man, and not focus on seducing these horny bitches. Links in the description box. All you haters, go check it out. Congratulations to Rihanna and J.R. Smith. I fucks with you, J.R. You's a hooper. Like, real talk. I'm about to get out of here. Deuces. Oh, I fucks with you too, Rihanna. You's a singer. You're good at it. Deuces. Oh, I fucks with you, Nation. I love you. You support me. Deuces. I'm gone this time, for real.